The last choice is correct. We need both the positive and the negative square roots. This time we don't have any real-life situations ruling out negative numbers. And it makes sense mathematically that if we end up with a negative number inside the parentheses on the left-hand side, since we're squaring it, it will equal a positive number.